family life, you see the youth training, yeah, and this you need to give perspective. Every town is development for the youth, because the youth is the future of the town. So you need to give them sport. You need
ale ktorá na vlastne mestským dom, myslím si, pomôže znovu nájsť ťažkého futbalu a s celým pôsobením vlastne trenčianského športu.
From the start, when we came here, I met the people and I didn't have the intention to build a football club. It was also a coincidence that I met Robert Rybniček, and he made me interested for the football club.